Good morning students. In this video we continue decimals page number 155. Here 1/10. 1/10. 1/10 can be read as 1/10, which is equal to 0.1. Now 1/100. 1/100 can be read it as 1/100. And its decimal form is 0.02. For a given number, we know how to draw the place value chart like this 1000, 100, 10 and 0. But for a decimal number, 0, 10, 100, 1000 is there. Also for a decimal, 1 column for decimal point, then 1/10. 100th. We studied this detail in higher classes. Now observe the next chart. Fraction is 1/10. Its numerator is 1, denominator 10, and decimal form 0.1. Similarly, 2/10, 3/10, numerator 3, denominator 10, decimal form 0.3. If in the case of 100, 2/100, numerator 2, denominator 100, then decimal form is not 0.2, 0.02. If there is a decimal point, then it's called a decimal number. That's all these type of numbers, 0.1, 0.5, 0.7, like that. That's a number having a point, a decimal point, then that type of number is called a decimal number. Decimal is another form of expressing fraction. The decimal form of this fraction number is this. That's the decimal form is another form of expressing fraction. Decimal means the denominator in fraction is 10, 100, 1000 and so on. That's if the denominator is 100,000, then only we can convert into decimal form. Now an activity is there. Peter wants to measure the length of his pencil. Its length is more than 3 but less than 4. Exactly coincide at after 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 division. Exactly it coincide 8 after 8 division. Then in this case, the 1 centimeter is divided into 10 equal parts. Therefore, each part represents 1/10. 1/10 called 0.1. Therefore, the length of the pencil is 3 centimeter and 8 small division. That small division means 8/10 of a centimeter. That's it means 3.8 centimeter. Read it as 3.8 centimeter. The number which point is called a decimal, observe the. Okay. That is the first 3. Then small 8 division, therefore its length is 3.8 centimeter. Now I draw a line here. I want to measure the length of this line. For that, first 0 coincide with the one of the point of the line. Then next, after 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 division is there. But less than 6, therefore length not 6 centimeter. Greater than 5 centimeter and 7 small division. Then its length can be written as 5.7 centimeter. Read it as 5.7 centimeter. Now I draw another line. I want to measure its length. First 0 coincide with here. Its length more than 7 and 2 small division. Then its length is written as 7.2 small division. 7.2 centimeter is the length of this line. This is the way to make the way to measure the exact measure of a object using your ruler. Now exercise 9.3. Read the next decimal given below and write them in words. 0.2, 0.5, 0.02, like that. Write the decimal given below. 0.3. 0.6, write it as 0.6. Write the next fraction in decimal. 1/10, 0.1, 0.2, like that. Write all these exercise questions in your max homework book, then send to me.